Now, this is a guy who won't get pushed around, won't get intimidated, and he won't be entertaining either.
You know, I saw this guy studying the WWE rulebook earlier tonight. What a dork.
Yeah, he was reading Saxton's copy.
It was? He didn't even ask. Hey, maybe this guy isn't trustworthy after all. Hey, if this guy does well enough, he might have a good post-retirement gig lined up.
Actually, I think he wants to do commentary. In fact, I recommend that he replace you.
Why would you say that, Corey?